With his failure to appear before a Security Exchange Commission panel, a warrant has been issued for the Venestrom Group CEO.